Chinese Foreign Minister on Tuesday claimed that Indian troops had crossed the border twice, which led to the physical clashes between the two countries at the Galwan Valley, Ladakh. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.